Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to change Apple ID password. So let's get start the video. Firstly, open settings. And hit your iCloud sign. Then tap on password and security. It will take some wait for few seconds. As you can see here, change password. Just tap on it. Enter your iPhone passcode. And here is you can change your password. After change your password, hope this video helpful for you. Don't forget like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you need any help about iPhone, you can comment me. Thanks for watching my video. Take care and bye.